And more hopefuls are ready to face the judges.
Elliot, we're ready to go on stage now.
Oh, my God. In the group, we've got loads of different personalities. We've got Mads that's a bit of a granny, but she's very, like, intelligent.
We will alienise this competition.
Yeah. That was nice.
Yeah! Right now, it's time for you guys to just mash it up. So good luck.
So out there, aren't they?
I've never seen anything like them in the X Factor before.
Nothing like them.
I didn't love them vocals.
Nick's right, they need some help on that.
I don't know, there's something about them.
I think they're interesting.
That was incredible.
Like something from the future.
Yeah.
I'm working as a secondary school teacher. I love it, but I would love to be a performer, to be an artist. I want to be able to say, boom, that was absolutely the best performance I've done. That nailed it.
Hello.
What was the hardest thing for you yesterday?
Watching others making mistakes, I was like, oh my gosh.
Didn't you enjoy that?
What, enjoy watching it? No. I have a heart, Simon.
Yeah, that's what he doesn't understand.
Oh, well, good luck.
Thank you. I got my mind made up. Killing every second till it steals my soul.
I'll be running till the love runs out, and we'll start a fire, and we'll shut it down, till the love runs out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Tanaka.
This is the first time that I'd proper felt nervous.
I think she's fun.
Yeah.
She's confident.
And she didn't just stand there, did she?
She's a fantastic Uber.
Bad song, though.
I just pray that it was enough. Yeah.
People don't expect what I have to offer. I'm not your typical looking pop star, am I? Ginger hair, glasses, freckles. Kind of like an uglier version of Ed Sheeran, I suppose. But I think I've been given a talent, so I'm using it.
How are you?
I'm very good. How are you, Joseph?
Nervous.
I want that bigger stage. I want Wembley. But my own show.
Yesterday you took over that group, didn't you?
Well, I didn't think of it like that, but thanks.
Joseph, so now you've just got to be amazing.
I'm going to try, Simon.
No, you can't try. You have to do it.
Right, I'm going to do it.
Good.
I can't change, even if I try, even if I wanted to. Keeps me warm, yeah. She keeps me warm.
Thank you, Joseph.
Thank you.
I mean, whether you like him or not, he can sing.
Yeah, I know, but I just don't know who is going to be like, oh, I'm a massive Joseph McCall fan.
In my eyes, it's my last chance. I really badly want to get through.
Is there any way, you know, like that movie The Fly, you could put that voice into another contestant?
That's the one thing I don't think you can do, Simon.